statutory curse. We said he was just squeaky clean. I heard the noise from the crowd. I can't believe it. Mark Marquez is not going to be winning in Austin for a seventh time. He will rejoin the race, I think.
Incredible.
What's happened?
End of the back straight, turn 12. End of the back straight. We were just saying, all neat and tidy, how he hasn't made mistakes, and he makes a massive one. What a howler by Marquez. 3.6 seconds clear he was of Valentino Rossi.
And he's thrown it away, and he cannot get that bike started again.
Well, the betting slips around the world are being ripped up.